Hello, 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 everybody. How's it going? How y'all doing? Happy Thursday. Happy Friday. I hope everyone is doing well. It's good to see ya. It's good to be here. And tonight, we return to the Nuzlocke. For those who didn't see, we started this up on Tuesday. And we are doing a Nuzlocke of Pokemon White 2, which is actually a Pokemon game that I have never played. I was talking about this a bit on Tuesday, but, you know, really up until, like, the Switch titles, I was super, I was pretty good about getting basically every single gen and, like, fully playing it, beating the game, completing the decks in some of them. But Black 2, White 2 is one that I totally missed. I missed it entirely, so, but I've heard a lot of good things about it, and I'm excited to experience the game through this Nuzlocke. We are also playing it on challenge mode, for those who didn't see, which there are not very many Pokemon games that do this. I actually don't know of any others other than this, but there's basically an easy mode, a normal mode, and a challenge mode. And typically in Pokemon games, you don't think of them having, like, different difficulties. It's just the game is the game. You know, you can grind as much or as little as you want. You can artificially make it harder for yourself if you so choose. But this game, actually, with challenge mode, makes it so that trainers have Pokemon with higher levels than they normally do. And also, I think once it comes to at least the Elite Four, they will have an additional Pokemon, each of those trainers will. I thought that the gym leaders also had an additional Pokemon, and maybe Sharon, who we did see yesterday as the first gym leader, maybe he normally has two, but he had three this time, but I'm now wondering if he always has three, but either way, we will see, we'll figure it out, I know I haven't said hi to y'all yet, but just letting y'all know what's going on for tonight. But before I go any further, let me say hello to each and every one of you. First and foremost, Red got the first today. Pleasure to see you, Red. Thank you for popping in. The Minoka sneak is pertinent because Mr. Minokadobo actually just went live. I got my I got my Discord ping about it, like right as I swapped to this overlay. I got the ping. And one of the things, one of the things I just read in chat was if I saw the direct. The answer to that is I did not watch the direct, but I did see what things were announced. And F099 was one of the things announced, and that's actually what he's streaming right now. So if you want to go check it out, go to Chris's stream and go see what's happening. But yes, welcome in, Alex. Good to see you tonight, man. Pleasure having you here. We could definitely watch the trailer. I'm down because I have not seen it yet. And like I said, I didn't watch the direct today, but like I said, I saw which games were announced. Definitely some that were pretty exciting. If you're a fan of Paper Mario, I bet you were pretty excited about the news with Thousand Year Door. The stuff from the new Peach game looks really cute. And I also saw, what was it? It was something else that was coming to Switch that I was excited about, but I should have written it down. I should have been, like, prepared for this to talk about it, but I saw some cool stuff. I was just not really looking at a whole lot of internet today, but yeah, it's, it looks like it was a good direct. Welcome in also Squidgy. I do hope we have no KOs tonight. We will see. I didn't think we were going to get wiped last time, but that Piplup that used Work Up twice and wiped my whole team was brutal. I wasn't expecting that, but, you know, it is what it is, I suppose. Welcome on in also, Dylan. Good to see you today, Farquaad. What's going on? If I wipe, maybe I'll just swap to RuneScape. We'll fucking see, I guess. And also Storm, thank you for the raid, man. Tomb Raider, that was one of the ones that I saw, which I haven't played those, but now that makes it easier for me to play them, so I thought that was pretty cool. Storm was actually streaming tonight. He actually asked me a little bit earlier. He was like, do you want to play Mahjong? And I said, I do have plans tonight, but I'll play with you again soon. So if you've been around in the Yakuza streams, or if you just have, you know, been around a bit recently, you probably know I've been fairly hooked on the Mahjong. But I did not play Mahjong today, but I hope you all had fun. I just heard my roommate's dog barking, which means that he's probably home, so I'll have to close my doors here in a moment. Welcome in on the raid. Thank you for coming in, Scythe. Thank you so much. Welcome in also Lyra and Common. Good to see you both. Also, Common, I will go ahead and add your name to the wheel. Oh, that's right. I guess I have to pull that up, too. I don't know if it's going to save the ones. Oh, it does actually save the ones. Nice. Okay, that's cool. That's good to know. Because I was about to have to repaste in the list. Would you like it to actually be named Rip Common, or do you just want it to be Common? I can do whatever works. But yeah, I hope you're doing well, Lyra. Good to see you. I was enjoying watching some Dragon Ball with Vayne yesterday. Walk into the Poké Center like, what up? I got a big rock. Wow. Well, what a wordsmith. Hey, Shark. Good to see you tonight, man. Hope you had a nice day today. Welcome, welcome. And also, thank you for gifting this up to Mochi as well. I appreciate that, man. Thank you. And welcome in, Mr. Mochi. Hope you had a nice day today. What's going on? Yeah, the new Super Mario RPG trailer. I didn't watch that, but I did see that there was some new info there. Just because you don't wipe in the bathroom, Drew, doesn't mean you don't wipe in Pokemon. Well, okay. These are serious allegations here. Hi to all you crushed grasshopper guts in the sidewalk on the crosswalk. Wow, what an entrance. Hey, Lane. How you doing tonight? Good to see you. Welcome, welcome. Hi, spider under my shoe. You're monster hunting on your phone? Nice. Heck yeah, Mochi. Heck yeah. You're downloading F-Zero 99 as a typist? There you go. Man, yeah, it's probably a lot of fun. It's probably a good time. A thousand-year door when it hangs my papery body in the middle of town. Yeah, that's definitely given me a good reason to play it, because I don't own the game. It's very expensive to get the game. So having it get brought to Switch is actually super cool. And what's up, Drexon? How you doing tonight? Welcome, welcome on in. What's good? Welcome, welcome. I made myself some tea. I've got some tea. I'm wearing a hoodie, because it's actually been a little bit cooler. It's been a little bit cooler outside, so... and it was actually raining today. It felt pretty nice, so I wore a hoodie. But now I have the hot ring light on me, and I have a cup of hot tea, so the sweatshirt might not stay on for a while, but we'll see. Also, hi, JM. Hello. What's going on? Good to see you, my friend. Welcome, welcome in. Are you doing any more Gauntlet tonight? Oh, yeah, Dylan. JM and I were doing some Gauntlet earlier. The tea that I have, by the way, is we've got this. It's actually my last one of this, but it's a lemon ginger manuka honey, and it's a tea that I like. It's a pretty simple one. I just buy the bags, and you can get it at basically whatever supermarket. I think I found it a lot of places here in Colorado, but it's pretty good. Yeah, lemon ginger manuka honey. Yeah, exactly. Did a couple more than some Zelcano. Nice, heck yeah. Let's go. Jay's in prison now. Wait, what's Jay doing? Oh, I guess he got his scepter today, didn't he? Spill the tea, Drew. It's pretty hot. I don't know if I want to spill it. That seems a little bit dangerous. I did get you added, by the way, Common. I got you on here, so heck yeah. Also, oh my god, that's my favorite kind of cozy tea. Hey, Jay, good to see you. Oh, not Jay, me and JM, Mithrandall and I, we were doing Gauntlet today. That's what we were doing. Also, oh my god, it's my favorite kind of cozy tea. It's very good, Jay. Yeah, it's good. How you doing tonight? Welcome, welcome. It's good to see you. Who's on that handsome body pillow? Wow, Toki. well, what's up, Toki? Good to see you. What's good? Yeah, that is me. That's me, if you couldn't tell. There's a story behind it. If you'd like me to share it, I'm happy to do so. If you don't want or need the context, it's fine. It's just that someone said they were going to do it. And I figured it was just a joke, like most of the shit that I, will see in chat. And it wasn't. It was a real thing that they commissioned a very real, very talented artist to do. And now it exists, and now it's back there. So, that's how this goes. Really quick, before I go any further, though, I do want to close my doors, because I did hear my roommate get here. And I tried to just be respectful of them and not being too loud. So, if I wipe and I pop off or something, I'm going to close the doors. So, give me a second. I'll be right back. So both the girls are in here today, if you want to say hi to them. Anya's just living her best life currently. What is this hoedown music? Hey, babies. Yeah, little sweeties. the little... this theme is... Puzzle Plank Galaxy from Super Mario Galaxy. Cats Rise Up and Take Over the Stream. They already do. That's why y'all are here. or for them, to be honest. Also, yeah, your meme and with the Barrows Brothers was funny, Shark. Okay, well, yeah, so we're going to do our Nuzlocke tonight. I'll just kind of recap very briefly where we're at. So like I said, we're playing a Nuzlocke, which if you don't know, it's essentially a challenge mode of Pokemon. It's all like self-enforced, you know, so it's self-imposed. Basically, I can catch one Pokemon per route. I will nickname every Pokemon that I catch. Hey, oh, don't do that. Oh, Cindy was going after my tea bag. Fucking pulls the whole mug down and dumps hot tea on herself. That would be bad. But anyway, so yeah, Super Mario Galaxy 1. Yeah. What I was gonna say is, basically, we can only catch one Pokemon per route. We will nickname every Pokemon after folks from chat. And I also have a channel point redemption. So if you would like to have a Pokemon named after you, it is 5,000 channel points, which seems kind of steep. But it's really intended to be for folks who, you know, who've been around, because, you know, we're going to probably catch a lot of Pokemon. But, you know, it's one of those things where I'm going to basically spin a wheel. So everybody who has their name in the for the channel point thing gets added to a wheel. And then basically we will spin the wheel and we'll spin the wheel. And then whatever name it hits is the one that we name the Pokemon after. So that's basically what the scoop is there. I do have a death count, Jay. Yeah, I actually do have a death count. Yeah. Zin, be careful, please. I know, she doesn't know what she's doing. Hi, Zinny. Hi, sweetheart. Sorry, baby. Oh, hey. Thanks, Tom. How you doing tonight, man? And hello, Skylar. I'll do it here in a sec. Are you using rare candies for this one? I was grinding it last night. I could probably do the action replay cheat to get a bunch of rare candies. But I gotta say, to be honest with you, grinding pre-Gym 1 in this game is fucking horrible, because the way the XP scaling works is, yeah, the higher level you become, the lower XP you get from the weak as hell enemies on the first couple routes. Or not enemies, but opposing Pokemon. And I probably slaughtered like 50 fucking Azurills and Pidoves and and all of that. It took me 2 hours and 15 minutes last night, because I kept track, to get my Pokemon grinded up from where you saw them last night. And it's like, they're level 12 and 13. You know, that shouldn't take that long, but that is kind of how it goes. The nice thing, though, is that eventually we're going to get access to the Shaking Bushes. I believe that's actually right after this first gym. And then we can get Autonos there. And Autonos give a crap ton of XP. They give, like, comparable amounts to, like, Chansey and other games. I do know Autono. Like, I know the Pokemon from this game, because they're really the same ones as, like, Black and White. I just don't know the story of the game or, like, where things are at. But I do know that Autonos give really good XP, so that'll be nice for tonight. Also, welcome in, Skyro. Good to see you.
Wheel of Morality, turn. Tell Drew the lesson that he should learn.
What?
The moral of today's story is when you're like Drew and you were grinding last night. You can take pride in your accomplishments, even if you
also,
did
hey,
catch
Dom,
a versus
what's going on?
D. Wait, what? No.
How you doing tonight, Skyro? Welcome. I did spill a little bit.
I know.
I know, sweetheart. Little gremlin, she is fast. Oh yeah, she is fast.
You are fast, aren't you?
Little speedy miss. Also, welcome in, Dom. Let me get that name added to the wheel. Thank you for redeeming it. I will add that in here. Does anyone need that little seat I showed you? Yeah, it would be cute. I should get something like that. I don't think Anya would use it much, but this one will. Zinny will definitely hang out there. That's for sure. Almost got a little tea bag. I love her so much. She's such a little cuddle bug. When I got off work today, I ended up laying down for like an hour, and she came and laid on my chest, and Anya came and laid next to me, and there was no hope for me staying awake. I ended up napping for a bit after that. So, hi Evan, good to see you. What's going on? This song sounds like it'll be playing in Hogsmeade. What is the song from? It is Snowball Park, Super Mario 3D World. If I get an ugly Pokemon, I'm gonna ban Shark. There you go. Alright, I'm gonna set the timer. Give me a second. Can we make Dom a pat rat? I'm not, you know, I can't do a dirty like that. Unless the wheel decides, then you know, that's how it goes. Okay, anyway, now we're starting the timer. All right, we're gonna go ahead and boot up the game here in a moment. And like I had said earlier, we did wipe last night. When I swapped the overlay, you're gonna see that we lost all of our Pokemon. And we lost it all to the Foist Gym. And it was up against this little Lillipup, who was level 14. And I think my highest level mon was the Oshawott, which we named Majima. That was the name that popped up. And it was two levels below it. So unfortunately, it did not go well. Because what happened was I was doing some sand attacks using a Poloin named Stella. And I think I got two or three of them off. But unfortunately, they used Wake Up twice. And then when I swapped Majima in, I think I was basically one hit away from being fine. But unfortunately, they finally hit the tackle, and it one-shot my Pokemon, and then it one-shot the rest of my Pokemon. So I did have to start over. So during the end of our stream last Tuesday, I got a new potty, caught all the Pokemon that I needed, and then I did all the grinding off stream yesterday. So we're gonna basically go in, hop in, take on this gym leader once more. Hopefully we can beat it. If we don't, I don't know, maybe I just fucking end stream. we will see what happens. But then hopefully we can make some good progress continuing the game. We'll see what happens. Also, you just had some pizza. You're gonna do some FF. How's your day going? It's a day. That's how these days are. They're a day. And I'm here, and that's good enough, I think. But it's good to see you. It's always good to see you, Evan. You're gonna boot up. You're gonna get some aspirin because you got a headache. All right, do you think, Skyro? Like I said, Oilia. I'm glad you like the new potty. Yeah, well, my old potty, unfortunately, horrible, unspeakable things happened to it, so I had to get a new one. You know, sometimes it's just what happens to your potty, you know? You gotta get a new one. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and boot up the game. We're gonna get started. I do have my Wheel of Fortune ready to go. The Wheel of Names. I've got some new ones on here, so I'll pop it up on screen real quick. If you forgot, if you put your name in or not, let me just show you real quick, and then we'll go from there. So I'm gonna do this Foist. There we go, beautiful. There are the names that I currently have. So some other folks did redeem, but they had the Pokemon named after them. So unfortunately, we did lose three brave Pokemon last night. We got four more for this new playthrough. So I'll show you here the potty Munch. Well, there you go. Lane, would you like your Pokemon to be named Munch, or would you like it to be named Lane? Let me know what you're thinking. Oh, we could watch it, Alex. We could watch it, I guess. You want it to be Munch. Okay. Munch it is. Perfect. The best is yet to come, me. One spin for fun, sure, I'll spin this for fun. This isn't gonna mean anything, but we're just spinning it for fun. Wow, it's Shock. Would you take a look at that? Goodness gracious me. Shock wins the spin that means nothing. Congratulations, I'm sure that bodes well for you winning next time. Says spin for ban. You can only do one, never mind. Oh, if you also want one named Lane, yeah, because I'm only doing just one for now, just because I just think that's probably the most fair way to do it. But if you would like it to be Lane, I'm happy to do that too. Oh, that's what you were gonna suggest. I see. Well, I'll put that in parentheses too, so we can decide. We can just decide then what which one we want if we hit it on the wheel. I'm not on the wheel. Well, there you go, Cypher-C. We'll put you on there. This accent is what I imagine fills my ears in the seventh circle of hell. Yeah, you might be right about that. In fact, not only might be, you are right about that. Because I've been to hell, and that's what it sounds like. Okay, anyway, well, enough on that. Let's go ahead and boot this on up. We're gonna see how this goes. You mean you don't want multiple Usimons on your team? I mean, you know, it's gonna happen inevitably, but yeah, it's just that's just, it is what it is. I just have to accept it. Okay, I'm gonna boot it up. Let's swap the overlay. Let's get started. Let's go right now. Can you say inevitably again? What, did you not like the way I said inevitably? Also, you only got 9 more seconds. until it's gone. So I hope you enjoy. Sorry, what was that, Saif? I don't know what Saif said, but I'm sure it was something. Sure it was something unhinged. All right, there goes my timer. All right, let's boot it up. We are going to get the 3DS booted up. There we go. Ta-da! Also, here's our party. So if you have not seen the crew of Pokemon that we have, here we go. We have Mountain Drew. really excited about that one. We've got Seraphix, which we have another Purloin. So actually in our first run, we had a Purloin. We had an Oshawott, but because we wiped, I figured I would just choose a new one this time. So we have Snivy now. That was the second highest vote because we pulled it on Tuesday, which one people wanted. So we've got Mountain Drew, the Snivy. We've got Seraphix, the Purloin. We have Minoka Pain, the Sunkern. Sunkern is one that I was frankly not the most excited about, but you know, it is what it is. And then we've got Mochessy, which is the Azurill. And so actually Azurill and Purloin were the two that we got last time. There are other options, like other things we could have gotten, but that is what we got last time. And that's what we got this time. We just now caught a Pokemon in that route. Last time I didn't catch a Pokemon in that to get that fourth Pokemon because I was actually greeting for something after the gym, but I decided not to do it this time because we kind of got fucked up. So I thought, let me get every Pokemon that I can. Yeah. Thank you for sending it to me, Alex. I don't know. I don't know if I feel like... I'll watch it. I don't know if I want to right now. I apologize. I'll watch it later, though. I promise. Yeah, Shock might post it. The bottle get it. You know the fix, kill the box, kill the box. Okay, wait, is it in here already? Also, why is there no audio? Oh, that accent is what puckers my butt and crinkles my tinfoil. Jesus Christ. What if we named one Clam? We could name one Clam. There we go. Alright, we have audio again. Okay, I just have to move my overlay just a titch so I can see the game. You don't have to say it out loud? Well, I'm sorry, I was subject to it. Pucker would be a good Pokemon name. Alright, let's do it. So we're gonna go ahead and boot this up. We'll see what's going on. Alright, Pokemon White 2. As you can see, we have three Pokemon deaths. We have one wipe. We are starting over. This is our new team. Lamluck for the Nuzlocke. Thanks, Sarah. I appreciate you. Sarah, what's going on tonight? It's good to have you here. It's good to see you. More like two white. True. Alright, we're back. So we have our party. Pucker then Sucker. Oh wow. go ahead. Let's see what we have here. So we have Seraphix. I guess you can't really see it super well here. God, I like the sometimes the pertinent info is on the small screen, sometimes the pertinent info is on the big screen. Maybe I should just make an overlay that like copies this, but then it flips where the two screens are. That could be kind of sick, because right now actually the info that I want you to see is down there, which is that we have our three level 12 Pokemon. We have Sarah, Minoka Pain, and Mochessy, our level 12, and then our starter Mountain Drew, level 13, is level 13. So the only thing I'm gonna do before we go ahead and take on the gym leader is I'm gonna give them each an Oranberry. So that's the one that will heal them 10 HP if they get below half. So we will go ahead and give them all one, because you never know when you might need that. Mountain Drew and Druidos, Jesus, curse, go off, Queen me. Yep. Little lamb, not too much, hope you are well. Life is lifing right now, Sarah. But I appreciate you, and it's always good to see you. All right, well, let's drop these off. Item, give Nigel Oranberry. Can anyone do a good Nigel Thornberry impression? All right, smashing indeed. Okay, so I did go through and I beat the first two trainers. I feel that same about life. Yeah. Yep. Life is life. Anyway, so we had three trainers in here. We have the first two, and then we have the gym leader, Sharon. Sharon was actually in the earlier Pokemon game as well. He just now is a gym leader. So I am going to talk through, I think, my strat, because I actually have to be strategic with this shit, because this gym leader is actually a fucking challenge. But here he is. So if we take a look at our Pokemon, if we look at their moves and all that good stuff, Sarah has Sand Attack, and again, it's on the small screen, so it's down there. But Sarah has Sand Attack. So Sand Attack is, you know, probably going to be necessary for me to do this because if this Piplup does work up, like, twice, we already know that it's essentially going to wipe our party. The problem is I don't have a way to swap out that Piplup. I don't have, like, Whirlwinds. I do have other ways to reduce its stats. So if I Sand Attack a bunch, I'll make it inaccurate. It's risky, though, because obviously then once it hits after doing all those workups, it's going to fuck me up. The other option is we actually have Mochussi hop in first. Because what Mochussi has is Charm. Oops, sorry. Let me pull it back up again. Mochussi has Charm. Mochussi is a charming, charming, charming boy. And what Charm does is it reduces attack by 2 stages. So basically, we can bring it down 2 stages. Workup brings it up 1 stage. So presumably, we could lead with Mochussi, use Charm a bunch, and then make it so that it can't hit me very hard. So as it tries to keep boosting, I basically swap. I swap to probably Mountain Drew and then try to just clear house from there. So I don't know which is a better strat. Sand attacking is probably riskier, whereas Charm is not. I will say, though, that Mochussi has pretty low... Well, what's your defense? 17 versus... That's higher defense than Sarah. Actually, Mochussi can hold out longer than Sarah can. And once we throw out the first Charm, it'll hit weaker. So hopefully we can just spam some Charms and then maybe swap from there. The other option, which I think is probably our worst option, is Minoka Pain, who has Grass Whistle. And Grass Whistle is a move that inflicts the sleep status. So it'll last for a few turns or whatever. And it only has a 55% chance to hit, so it's not amazing. And also, Minoka Pain has pretty low defense. So I don't think it's going to be the move to do that. I think it's going to be the move to instead probably just use Mochi. The first Pokemon is a Patrat, and I didn't think the Patrat was too terrible. I am going to just lead with... if I lead with Mountain Drew... he'll take some damage to this Patrat. But I'm worried about Sarah's ability to kill it. Sarah is pretty squishy. Yeah, let's just do that. Okay, what's happening in chat? What is this? Piplup's getting more worked up than Druini passed by with Victoria's Secret. Can't say I've had that experience before. I always lead with Mochussi. Do I keep saying Piplup? Am I fucking that up? The boys send me in first, word on the hockey boys, then I come in. Wow, other being horny, I see. Alright, well, let's see how this goes, I guess. Here we go. Just as this is your first gym battle, this is my first Pokemon battle as a gym leader. I've said Piplup about 4 times. Whoops, I don't know why I'm saying that. Instead of Azurill, is that what I was doing? That was a Sazzle Psyverdrew, I'm so sorry. No, don't be sorry, you're fine. You're good. you're good, you're fine. Most of my size these days are a little sad. It's fine. Oh, instead of Lillipup, I've been saying Piplup. Oh, okay, that's what I was doing. Alright. let's both do our best and have a battle we can be proud of. Alright, well, please don't wipe my fucking team again. let's not wipe my team, please and thank you.
Hey!
Anya was napping, and Zinni went to go on top of them, and they started fucking snarling at each other. All right. Here we go. We've got our Snivy. I don't think it's worth using Leer. Growth is also not worth using. Vine Whip is a physical attack. Growth increases special attack. Or maybe it's special and physical. But there's also no point in really setting up Snivy here. Unless I just go for the Piplup. I mean, I guess I could try to set up Snivy. Just sweep the whole thing. Zinni scratching this up. Growth increases at... Oh, attack and special. Well, I could try to be greedy and set up against the Patrat. It's just, if I set up and I swap, it was pointless. Because those stat boosts will go after I swap. So... Oh, you're making an innuendo. Oh, okay, yeah, you're good. Let's go for the swap. We'll throw Mochussi in after this. Well, this will be slow, but it's fine. The Pat Rat is not setting up. The other option is, yeah, I just set up here and I just greet it. Set up a bunch and then just go for the Lillipup. It's doing 7 damage a hit. Let's do another hit. He might potion here. Oh, fuck. That was a crit. Damn, I was actually considering setting up here. So, are you going to swap into the Lillipup? Yes, they are. Okay, all right. Mochessy, it is your turn. It's your turn to shine. All right. It's time for Mochessy to do his thing. Okay, so... Okay, I think we're just gonna go for it. Mochessy all up in it. Look at me, so cute. All right, here's the plan. Mochi is not gonna do any damage. Mochi's just gonna use his cute charm on this Lillipup for like 4 turns straight, and hopefully he doesn't get fucked up. Charm! Yep, there's the workup. Me. Do you have a level cap for gyms and stuff? I don't know the game well enough. I don't know. I could do a level cap. I just don't know what the level cap would be. Sit there and be cute. There you go. All right, I'm gonna just spam charm. It's spamming workup. Is it gonna keep using workup as long as I do this? Because I'll reduce its stats faster than it raises its stats. So. Well, so far our strategy is working fine. Because, yeah, so the AI is trying to boost its stats so it can fucking wipe me. But unfortunately, it's not going to work out well for them. Because charm reduces it by 2 stages. So eventually we're going to see Lillipup's attack can't go any lower. And then we will swap. And it will probably just keep spamming workup. Oh, maybe I swap into Sarah and do the... Ooh, that's what I do, actually. I swap to Sarah and I spam sand attacks while they're doing workup. This is so stupid. Yeah, 1 step forward, 2 steps back. But why? Because I'm worried about once it does boost up. Well, maybe it's fine. Maybe I can just go for it. Nah, you know what? You're right. Oh! Yep, it won't go any lower. All right. Dope. Let's send me back in. I don't know why I tackled there. I'm actually a little surprised. It stopped using it. How much damage does this do? That did 3 damage. Yeah, see, we're fucking chilling. I'm gonna set up. I'm gonna use growth, actually. Don't flinch me. You fucking asshole. Hi, Cam. Has Maji, Musty, Graces, and left us? Yeah, I wiped, unfortunately. Yeah, I lost my entire party on Tuesday. I'm gonna actually potion up to be safe. I'll potion up and then... We used growth once. I just know Maji Musty is clean too. How much damage does this Vine Whip do now? Let's see. They said, Dad, I see the light. I am simply a moth to the flame. Oh my god. That fucking hurt. I mean, that was a crit, so... Oh, we haven't caught Maji Musty. Oh, I'm sorry, right, that... But I was gonna name them Kiryasi instead, because we already had Majima. But I guess it could be Maji Musty now that we no longer have Majima, if you want. Yeah, the Pokemon that Cam asked for was Maji Musty. That's what she wanted. I'm gonna growth again, this is annoying. Oh, I'm weak. All right, let's do another Vine Whip. We should be chilling now. I'm gonna actually just growth and try to sweep the rest of this with him. Yeah, now that we're actually like decently prepped and we have a Yeah, we're okay. Please don't crit. Okay. I'm not gonna heal. Vine Whip will do it. Thank goodness. Wow, we fucking did that. Alright. Oh, why does it have to be Pit of? Oh, that's kind of unfortunate. Ah, fucking hell. Because that means it's going to have Gust. That's super effective against me. That blows. Maybe Sarah can just do it. I don't think the Pit of's going to hit very hard. I think Pit of is probably not going to be hard for Sarah to deal with. You should growth and then switch into Kiriyasi. Hi, Cam. Hope you had a nice day today. Ooh, the change in music means we're getting serious. Insane attack first. I don't think Pit Up is going to be particularly scary here, but might as well. And then let's use those Fury Swipes. Let's see how much damage this does. This can hit between 2 to 5 times. Two. Okay. Never fucking let... Work Up! Don't do that! No. We don't need that. Oh, yeah. That's definitely the TM we're getting here. That fucking blows. Because now it probably hurts. God damn it. I should have just done the Mochi strat. No! Stop! Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Well, the problem is if I switch into you, this thing might one-shot you. That Leer hit. I definitely need to swap. Oh, I need to swap. Because right now, Sarah has lower defense too. This is spooky. Well, hopefully I can get some... hopefully this doesn't hit you first. If I can get one charm out, you're probably fine. As long as this doesn't hit... Okay, dope. Let's use charm. Yeah, reduce his defense all you want. We should be okay now. Yeah, we're chilling. I can just spam charm until it's low enough that it won't do any damage. So fucking lame for this. Shake that ass of that dove. Shake that ass of that dove. Yeah, the AI is just trying to do the same thing that it was doing for the Lillipup. We should be chilling. I will let Sarah finish it though, because I don't want the risk with a gust. We'll be fine. It probably has like 25 or 30 if I had to guess, so probably quite a bit. There is no life in those Seraphic's eyes, true. It's fucking devoid. And that's actually how I feel about Minoka Pain down there. Look at those eyes. I've seen some shit. Alright, let's just swap, let's go for it. Sarah, finish the job. Is Bridge repeatedly doing the cinnamon challenge? Chill, sis. Quick attack. Yeah, see, now we're chilling. We're fine. Okay, Fury Swipes. Let's go. Another two times. Definitely has a potion, but we should be okay. I'm not concerned about one stage of Leer. Oh god, healing the Noki Pain. Now I can use Seraphic's Eyes speaking. Need a potion now? No? So that does 6 damage now. Oh, now you dodged my Fury Swipes. 6 damage. Crit doesn't kill yet. There we go, we did it! We beat the gym leader! Alright! It took some fucking maneuvering, but we did it. Plot twist, I am actually Beyonce. Beyonce. Who's Beyonce? Sorry, I didn't tell anyone. That's okay. You had a reason to keep it secret, I guess. Lane, you are not Beyonce. Cam. That battle has made me feel really glad that you were my first challenger as a gym leader. I give you this in honor of the strength you and your Pokemon showed. What an exciting looking gym badge. Sick. It is called the basic badge. It is called the basic badge.
Wow.
Here's your first gym badge, the basic badge. This is an important milestone. Hi, Stella! Yeah, sorry we wiped. With this badge, Pokemon up to level 20 will obey you, including traded Pokemon. And I want you to take this. I called it. I figured that was going to be the TM's workup. Yeah. TM83 can teach your Pokemon the move workup. When you use workup while battling, it raises the user's attack and special attack. By the way, TMs can be used as many times as you want. Okay, so I thought that was true in this game. In the Unova region, there are 8 Pokemon gyms and 8 gym badges. If you're a trainer, you could collect all of them. That'll make it easier to fill the page of the Pokedex as well. Yes, 2 years ago, Pokedex in hand, I left on a journey with my friends. Yeah, so he was in the previous game, Pokemon Black, Pokemon White. If I can place one somewhere else? Oh my god. Full send sharks about it. Also, hi, Solstice. You are going to love my nuts. Watch this. Almonds, wow nuts. Ah, White. Ow, you can do it on the board. Whatever you like. So easy, one finger. If I can do it with one finger, you guys can do it with your whole hand. Kids can do it. You know what they charge at the ice cream store? what the fuck is this? Oh, goodness. Stella, how are you today, by the way? I hope you had a great day today, by the way. Miserable? You were up till 4 a.m. last night, Stella. I know, because we played Yu-Gi-Oh! Together. The slap chop. I have seen that before. Alright. Anyway, let us continue. Well, now that we have finished the first gym... Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm sure someone's gonna stop me somewhere. You played Yu-Gi-Oh? We actually did. We played some Yu-Gi-Oh! Last night. Online. Yoo-hoo! Hi. How was it? How did your Pokemon battle with the gym leader go? Hey, Katie, how you doing? Let me get some water real quick. I did fill up. Also, Lane signed out. I joined the official Bayhive over 10 years ago. I'm part of a website you can't get onto anymore now. Ooh, that's kind of sick, Cam. It was not Master Duel. It was, what was the name of the site again, Stella? Hope you're doing well today, Katie. No pot of Gleek reads. Dueling Book, thank you. Sky wants you to use his accent to give a speech at his wedding, by the way. Wow, I would be honored. Yeah, he said that, didn't he? Wow, that sounds so much like him. How'd your Pokemon battle with that gym leader go? Oh, if it isn't the basic badge. Wow, amazing! And you just set off on your journey with your Pokemon. You definitely have potential as a trainer, I'm sure of it. This is for me. It's the TM for the move return. Oh, nice. So we got frustration, actually, from the team Plasma member, so now we get return. This move does more damage the more your Pokemon love you. Return would actually be great for Mochussi, fun fact. Because we need Mochussi to love us, so that we can evolve it into a Meryl and then to an Azumarill. And it is a normal-type Pokemon, so return actually has same-type attack bonus. Sorry, I know I'm going to nerd out about Pokemon a bit during this playthrough, okay? I'm sorry. But yes, return actually would be great for Mochi, potentially. But, assuming he stays alive. Still, that Sharon... Hey! Scratch under the door. Bianca, it's been 2 years, hasn't it? They just haven't seen each other. Calling him Mochi every time instead of just Mochi. me rambling Pokemon facts. Oh, wow! What's up? Well, I thought it'd be a good idea to register each other in the X-Transceiver. That's our little, like, cell phone thing.
Ani, stop.
Now you can communicate with me from your X-Transceiver. But me too. We can call them up if we want to. Me asking for the manager. Your name is Mochi, not Karen. Oh, and I spoke one time to bring out my dragon. I registered Professor Juniper for you, too. And now we're getting a phone call. We picked up the X-Transceiver. Oh, well, this is cute. We're in a little group chat. Hi there, Drew. I'm Professor Juniper. Bianca told me you accepted the Pokedex. Thank you so much. Thanks to you, we will all know more about Pokemon and be able to get along with them even better. Hi, Professor Juniper. It's really interesting over here. There are so many Pokemon we couldn't prove were here 2 years ago. Thank you for going so far for this errand, Bianca. And Sharon, how are you enjoying being a gym leader? Well, Professor Juniper, it's been a long time. I'm glad you're doing so well. The gym leader position is very tough. If I had my usual partners... Oh, Sharon. Having battles that come down to the wire will make you a gym leader who deepens the bonds between your challengers and their Pokemon, right? Have you seen that clip? It's so good. Your Honor, I promise I'm not really a cat. I don't think I have seen this clip. Also, you know, like, I feel like an open question that I have about Pokemon games is, you know, like, when gym leaders battle Pokemon with, you know, the people who come in, presumably their Pokemon gets experience too, right? So, like, you know, if you're there, you're the gym leader, you've got, like, 20 fucking youngster Joeys who run up and you smack the Rattatas around a bunch, eventually your Pokemon's gonna level up too, right? So how is it that they maintain the level of Pokemon that they have as a gym leader? And Sharon just talks about how it's not his usual Pokemon that he has, because we know from Black and White the Pokemon that he has. So do you think they just, like, give them some Pokemon? They're like, hey, here you go. Oh, shit, your fucking Lillipup evolved? All right, we're going to go take it off to, I don't know, someone else, and you get a new Lillipup to train with, you know? They just have fucking stand-ins for the gym. All right, Hydro Streamer, thank you. And I'll check out this video here in a moment. Send it off to the glue factory. No, they don't do that. They can't do that. No, they don't go to a farm. I'm sure there's a loving trainer who gets to take care of them afterwards. All right, let me take a look. What is this video here? Oh, I have seen this before. Okay, I have seen this, but we'll watch it. Give me a sec. Give me a second. Display capture, transform, reset. I have seen this video before.
Turned on. Mr. Ponton, I believe you have a filter turned on in the video settings. You might want to
can you hear me, Judge?
I can hear you. I think it's a filter.
It is, and I don't know how to remove it. I've got my assistant here. She's trying to, but I'm prepared to go forward with it. I'm here live. I'm not a cat.
I can see that. I think if you click the
Jerry's up cracking up
arrow over next to this.
Wow. How beautiful was that? It's actually cat posing as a human. This is true. Ani, stop. Not the recording, fine warning right there, right? As we're all watching this video online together. Ani, are you trying to escape? What are you doing? Meanwhile, Zinni's trying to snooze behind me. God, I fucking hate y'all, Tom. All right, fine. I will write that name. Wait, Strokinoff. Fuck, that's exactly 10 characters. Okay, for the people in the back, my intention was to name the Pokemon after chat, okay? That was my fucking intention. But what is it that y'all want to do? Because I gave you the space to write it? You want to name my fucking Pokemon Strokinoff, okay? I'm looking at the names here. We have fucking Caked Q-Tip in here. We have what was the other one that was bad? Oh, Tasty Sock, I think, was in here. Stroking off, Tom. Put it in. There you go. See, in the state of Florida, I don't think they're allowed to have fines for recording. Then it's revealed that this man set fire to an orphanage or something. We're gonna have zero real names. True. You're an adult now. Grow up. At the same reason y'all know about Florida Man. Y'all got Florida Man too. You just have closed court arrest records. What about Mike Roach? Beautiful. Well, Mike Roach would work, actually, because it has to be 10 characters or less. So, you know, technically that works. All right, well, anyway, now that that's settled, they're talking about their Pokemon. And we learned that Sharon has new Pokemon for the gym, which makes sense, because we knew that he had different Pokemon in the other game. It'll be fine. Sharon's a new gym leader, I'm an assistant Pokemon professor, and Drew is a new trainer. But we always have Pokemon by our sides. I remember your restroom's name from Black Dew. I do not. What was it? That's right, Bianca. Our world is a world where we live with Pokemon. It was real good. Horrible. Can I use my middle name? Luke. Luke at Dick. Wow. Everyone, keep that in mind as you pursue your dreams with your Pokemon. Particularly you, Drew. This Pokedex may be important, but first enjoy your journey with your Pokemon to your heart's content. Thank you. I did not watch it. No, Shark. I didn't see it. Oh, God. No, this is a D's Not joke. No. This is a D's Not joke. He set me up with this earlier. Just say it. Just say the punchline. Hey, Drew, isn't Professor Juniper cool? If you talk to her on the X-Transceiver, she'll evaluate the completeness of your Pokedex or tell you a lot about how Pokemon evolve. My friend once had the most cursed Pokemon name of all time. What was it, Cam? I'll tell you how well you and your Pokemon are getting along, okay? Bianca makes a good point. I'll tell you what I know about Pokemon abilities and Pokemon type matchups. Ah, so we have questions, we can give them a call. Oh wow, it's our new best friend, Hugh. Are you the gym leader? 1, 2, 3, let's battle. Well, you look like a tough trainer. Understood, please come into my Pokemon gym. Dip him in soy sauce and he might. Hey Shark, what's the command? What was that weak answer? I'm definitely gonna take you down. I'll name a legit one after me, I'm sorry. No, you're good, man. You're totally fine. What did you put in before? I don't even remember what you put in before. Oh, wait. I don't remember, but I'll put your name in. How you doing tonight, man? I appreciate you. All right, let's go. This is me on Tom's count. Yeah, sure. Are y'all still hanging out? Hi, Anya. You want to come say hi? Honey, come here. Hey, baby. What you doing? Hey, honey. Come here. Rare Anya sighting. Here, honey. Honey, come here. What you doing? Here, honey. How's my girl? You want to say hi to Twitch chat, Anya? Oh, goodness! Ah! Oh, hi, baby. Oh, I know. Alright, say hi to Twitch chat, Miss Anya. Hi, baby. What do you think? She's saying hello. Okay, what was it? It was, the name was Meep Genus. Like Meep Geese and Penis. I looked at them different after that. It was a Mareep. Oh. Wow. That is pretty cursed. Jesus. And a fucking Mareep too. What are you looking at, honey? What you think, Ani? I think Zinni's snoozing behind me. Are you and Dustin still hanging out? I know y'all were together yesterday. I was lurking watching Dustin's stream from your place. I don't think you can see her eyes right now, but they are rolled back. Who frequents the futon more, Anya or Zinni? They both do, actually. But Zinni's down here more often. Anya's more likely to just do her own thing. Zinni will come down here if I'm down here. Anya will sometimes. Oh, Jesus. Okay, there she goes. Are you gonna lay down on the desk? Oh, yes, she is. Oh, you're gonna lay down right on top of everything. Yeah, go for it. No, do your thing. Oh, no, that's fine. Perfect. No, please. Yeah, just lay down. Yeah, just lay down right there, sweetie. There you go. All right, she's on the desk. Okay, let's swap back. Let's go. You bought news today? Oh? What kind of news we talking? Let's see my screen. There it is. Okay. Yeah, to give my cat 2 baths and emerge without a scratch. Hey, that's great! Heck yeah, Cam! I'm really happy to hear that. The next thing you need is the Sea Gear. The Sea Gear is a cool device for communication, such as infrared connection or Nintendo Wi-Fi connection. Sea Gear. I guess I could use it, but I don't even know if it works with emulator. Probably not, right? I feel like it just not isn't going to work, right? Check this. The Seagear was activated and that screen showed up. If you touch the question mark icon in the bottom right corner of the Seagear, you can read about the Seagear. Like, what are you going to do now? You know, there's another Pokemon gym in Veerbank City, which is just past Flacity Town. You missed a spot for the first time, so kitties still smell like pee, so I do a part two. Oh, I see. Well, I'm glad you didn't get scratched, though. Yeah, I mean, this is, like, one of those things that you can do if you, have, like an actual 3DS that you're playing on. So. I wonder if you have a new medal for me. Wow. Thank you. Cool. That's a new mechanic in this game. Like for doing like little things in game, you get these medals, I guess. So I don't know entirely how that works, but yeah. What do you mean you are streaming for your DS? Yeah, I'm totally streaming for my DS. Absolutely. Yeah. Okay. Well, here's our team. We all made it out. Let's remove the Oran berries because we just don't need them for like random battles. We can definitely use them later for other things if you want. DS nuts. It's his DS desktop screen. Well, we are now we're now in new territory. I get to play more of this game other than the first four routes and the first gym. So, back to not knowing what is in store for us next. Very excited to catch some more Pokemon, though. As much as I love our current party, I cannot wait to meet some new ones. So, that was the first town right there. We have a channel point prediction. What does it say? Will Drew keep all of his Pokemon tonight? Ooh. That's definitely a tough one, but we'll see. Believers probably will win a lot of points if it happens. Hey there. Get interruptions every 2 seconds. I'm sorry, I forgot to upgrade the Pokedex that I gave you. I'm gonna add the habitat list. It's an amazing feature. I'm just gonna borrow your Pokedex for a second. Perfect for the laptop. I'll see myself out the desk bottom laptop. Oh my god. Drew's Pokedex was upgraded. Will Drew keep a single Pokemon tonight? That should be the real question. With the habitat list, you can check which Pokemon are in the area. It's a mode in the Pokedex. To use it, open up the Pokedex and tap the habitat list button on the lower left of the touchscreen. Next, pick the area you want to see. You can see all the Pokemon that live in that area. It even tells you which ones you've already caught. Alright, cool. Unfortunately, I will not be catching repeat Pokemon. When you're walking down a path, you'll sometimes see rustling grass. If you go to that spot, I'll let the rest be a surprise. Yeah, so this is going to be the mechanic for grinding now. But, yeah, for earlier in the game, it would have been handy to have the Autonos for more XP, but we just didn't have it, so... I think let's go ahead and get another encounter. Although I think we're in the same route, we're just going a little bit further that way. There is a trainer up here who blocked it. This one right there. I don't know if they're a trainer, but they said we couldn't go past until we had our first bag. Oh, Anya's rolling over. That's my keyboard. That's sweet girl. Do you want to see Anya? We got the badge. And thank you for the raid! Hey, what's going on, Agrin? Good to see you. Alright, here she is. I'll show you Anya being cuddly on the desk. Alright, let me pull it up here. I'll let y'all see. Hey, thank you for the raid. Welcome. How was your stream today? Nice to see you. All right. Here's Miss Anya. Take a look. There she is. What's a little cutie? She's just vibing. She's just enjoying her spot. You can see I moved the stream deck considerably over. And my keyboard is right up against the end of the desk to give her the space to lay across. Yeah, she's just lounging. Why? I appreciate the raid. How was your stream tonight? Welcome in. I hope you had a good one. I'll stream for later. I have a raid suggestion that isn't much of a suggestion, knowing who it is, but rather a reminder. Okay. Yeah. Definitely. Let me know, Cam. Do you want to send it to me, or whatever works is cool. Let me give you a shout out really quickly. Oh, hey. So I've never played that, but I'm actually watching DBZ Kai right now, and it's been really fun. Oh yeah. Natty's doing his 24-hour stream. Yeah, we are almost certainly gonna raid him tonight. Not even almost certainly. We are gonna raid Natty tonight, unless for whatever reason like his stream dies or something. We'll definitely raid Natty tonight. Thank you for letting me know though. I'm glad you're having fun. Yeah, I'm watching DBZ Kai for my first time actually, and it's been pretty fun. Oh, but don't get a swelled head. It's a rough world out there. Here, I'll show you. Oh. Oh, I didn't expect the... I didn't expect the battle here, but... Kai's so good, girlfriend and I just finished it. Oh, nice, heck yeah. We've got a Riolu. I don't like that. That actually kind of fucks up Mr. Mochesi. His physical move will mess me up. Let's swap to Mountain Brew. Don't get a swelled head yet. What do you mean by that? You're about to start super? Nice, heck yeah. Yeah, we are... we're basically at the end of this Frieza arc right now. I think the end. So pretty early on in the series, but that's where we are currently at. Localization team, please. Okay, well, this Riolu didn't use any fighting moves, but it certainly knows counter. I know Riolu learns that pretty early. Yeah, it's been pretty wild. We're in like the middle of like a seven episode fight or something. It's kind of wild. Alright, hiker Jerome. I might take off the hoodie here in a moment. Oh, alright, I'm beat. With dependable Pokemon like that, even a kid like you can hold your own against an adult. Yep. Alright, thank you. Well, I guess we got some more battles here to do. Let's see how Mochesi does here. I'm gonna take off my hoodie, give me a sec. Cool, a little warm. Last is midnight, the melatonin is hidden. And I'm falling asleep as I type. Have a great night, y'all. You too, Cam! Yeah, you too. Take care. Have a great night. Thank you for popping in, though. I appreciate you. How's the Nuzlocke going? I haven't ever played this one. This is my first time playing it, too. We've already wiped, so that was pretty cool. We actually restarted the game. This is night two. We've only done the first gym. But I wiped on the first gym last time, and I had to reset, so. I am the strongest trainer in Verbank City's preschool. Someone docs what Mochi's wiped, please. Oh yeah, I didn't see what Mochi said either. A Psyduck. That's not so bad. It was him telling Drew to strip. Oh. this isn't gonna be a very good matchup for you, sir. Let's swap into. Actually, we can swap into Minoka Pain. This would be some good XP for him. No one needs to say the four very large curly chest hairs on Drew's chest. No one needs to see them. Listen, Cam. Hi, Ami. I know, you're just rolling around. Proud of you, chase your dreams. We don't have a choice in that matter most days. Mochi wants to learn Bubble Beam. Hey, Mochi, do you want to learn Bubble Beam? Yes or no. Would you like to learn Bubble Beam today? Haze Raid Run, but I am very tired. I hope you are having an amazing night. I appreciate you. And take care. Alright, you're gonna learn to Bubble Beam, buddy. My chest hair is like... I don't know, it's a little weird to me. Like, where it is. But my arms and legs are actually pretty hairy. Like, I don't grow a very good beard, but yeah, my arms and legs... I have a decent amount. A Bubble Beam learning opportunity. Throwback to the Nuzlocke, streamed with Virgo. True that! Hey, Anna! Hey, how have you been? Yeah, throwback. We did... Yeah, so Stella and I, we did Black and White together, for those who don't know. Drew, wait! Right. every fucking every fucking time I move more than like 10 spaces, some NPC comes and talks to me. Okay, Anya, you are really so in the way, but I love you so much, and you are very cute, okay? You guys, we started the stream every death? Yeah, we got fucking clapped. Come with me, you two. What are we doing? Are we learning about the dark grass now? Dramini, am I right left you? You started Black 2. Just started Black 2. Nice, heck yeah! You see the dark, tall grass here? It's rare, but sometimes two Pokemon pop out at the same time. Also, the Pokemon that hide in the dark grass are slightly stronger, so be careful if you walk through. If you're going to challenge the next gym, it's the Veerbank Gym. These might help. Those are for poison. Maybe this can be Bug, the next gym. We don't have a great Pokemon for that yet. And here are some for you, Hugh. Both of you, do your best. If you need anything, call me on the X-Transceiver. Removes 15 spaces, NPC. Nope, I'm coming in. Huh. Sharon sure knows a lot. If you're not emulating, are you doing a link game with the black or white save? I'm not currently, no. I guess I could, but I'm not currently. We did talk about getting my Pokemon from Pokemon Black on here, because I do still have that save. Oh my god, honey. And he fought those plasma thugs, too. I've decided. I'm going to get stronger than him. Honey. You should do your best. Fill the Pokedex and have my back. Got it? Alright, thanks, Hugh. So, this long dark grass, we are still in the same route, so there are other Pokemon that we can get here. The most notable is the poison type, Virapede, but we've already caught a Pokemon in this route, so I'm not going to be able to get another one here. Let me just grab this, though. Is it one down? What is one down? If you link them together, you get, special story cutscenes, and you can find Ant's Pokemon in the wild. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, maybe I should do that, then. I wonder how much more, powerful there are, they are in there. I do not know. Alright. Hello. This is going to happen. It cannot be stopped. You have to accept it. Wait, what is happening? I'm scared. Hi there. Look at all my awesome Pokemon. Alright. Well, little Lillipup, we are going to charm you until you can't hit me hard. That is the mochi strap. I assume it's probably pretty easy to do as well, Anna. Maybe just one more, then we'll Bubble Beam. We'll be okay. Unfortunately, by the way, I did check. This Pokemon does not have huge power, so... As a Azumarill, it's not going to be as powerful as the last one we had, but that's fine. Alright, get him, Mochessy. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Mochi's not the biggest powerhouse yet, unfortunately. It's reducing my defense. Maybe I should use Charm again. It is faster than me. If I reduce its speed, I think I'll risk it and go for it. Literally useless. Did not reduce speed. Is this thing gonna one-shot? I was using Odor Sleep again. Whatever. Don't make me charm your ass. You do need the DS download play thing. I believe it's pretty easy. We have a Spirit DS 3DS rallying around. Oh, wait, Anna, are you saying I should use my physical Pokemon Black Pokemon or something, the Link? Because I also used my DS for this. But I do have a physical copy of Black. It's sitting up there. Okay. Let's let Manoka Payne get some love, shall we? Also, this is the Audino. So if you want to... Let's just see how much XP we get from this. Because Audino gives so much XP. It is only level 4, but... watch this. So for reference, the average like level 4 Pokemon at this level, I get roughly like maybe like 20 XP, 30 XP, not more than that, like 20 or 30 XP. All right, and Audino is gonna give me how much? Let's see. 125. So that is like, 5 to 6 times more XP for one of those than it is for the random shit that I was grinding last time. I was grinding for 2 fucking hours yesterday, and yeah, it was brutal because I didn't have the rustling grass yet because it wasn't unlocked. Yeah, I could do that too, Anna. Yeah. It's not worth taking out the random level 3 Pat Rat for very little XP. You are a trainer, I assume. A dire hit. Hello. Well, that is nice to know, at least, that I have a much better way to grind now than I did last time. I'm very pleased to see that. Dunsparce! We should be okay against Dunsparce. It'll probably paralyze me, but I don't think it can hurt me that much. I do like popping the growth first, though, just because... Rollout? No. I do not fuck with rollout. Oh, hell no. You fucking relax with that. I'm putting you to sleep, buddy. Oh, you shithead. Go to sleep. Whatever, Defense Scroll doesn't really affect me. Yeah, but like, this Pokemon has such shit defense. This is vanilla. I don't resist it. Oh my god. And now this is fucked up. This is fucked up. Because now this rollout is going to do too much damage to Vanokapane. God, this is so freaking annoying. What the hell? This thing could wipe me. Like legitimately, this thing could wipe me right now. It is vanilla, because it's my first time playing through. I didn't want to do a random this time. This is so irritating. What do I even fucking do? I'm gonna try one more time. Well, if I miss, it guarantees that that she'll faint, and I'll lose it. If I swap, it probably means I lose a different Pokemon that won't be able to attack first. What I would like to do is charm with Mochussi. That's what I want to do. But if I swap into Mochussi and he takes the rollout, I think he's fucked. So I feel like I have to go for the sleep. I think so. Please hit. Wait, why are you going first? Wait, has it been going first? Oh, I'm just trolling. Oh, god damn it. Was it hitting first before? Okay, this is... I didn't think it was hitting first. I thought I was hitting first. Did I really forget that it was hitting me first? Oh, god. All right, Mochi. Let's hope you're faster. Oh, my god. No, we're so fucked. Yep. Fucking rollout. It's fucking rollout. Now Sarah dies, but are you fast enough to sand attack to make the rollout miss? Yep. This is probably a wipe. But we'll see. If this misses, I'll be fine. Honey, what are you doing, my love? Nope. All right. Yeah, it's so fucking annoying. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Hey, Zinni, Ani, stop. Ani, stop. I don't know what to do right now. I'm gonna just keep it a fucking I'm gonna be honest with you, I do not want to do this right now. You blame the Dunsparce, don't blame me. I don't really want to do this right now. I don't think you can blame me. Hi Rai, how you doing tonight? Yeah, I'm either gonna play Yakuza or I'm gonna end stream. I don't know which I'd rather do. I guess we do some Yakuza for a little bit. Well, that was horrible. Okay. Well, before I do anything else, here's what I'll say. I'll do this again. I guess I'll get to where I got to again. Well, but it's gonna be a new Pokemon. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck to do. I'm gonna figure it out later. We'll figure it out. I'm not gonna worry about it now. But anyway, that sucks. I just had to hit one of those sleeps, and I didn't. And I did not hit it. And then it was faster than the rest of my party that were relevant. I don't know. I don't want to fucking wussy out and not do it. It's just, yeah, shit like that's really annoying. Like, roll out is a very scary move. There's a reason why Whitney's Miltank in Gen 2 is so notorious, and that's why it's such a difficult thing. I guess the grinding less hell is a fair point, but I don't know, we'll figure it out. All right, let's play some Yakuza, I guess. I don't fucking know. Give me a sec.